friends, in the first part of the story of tsunami, we learned the stories of four persons. The stories were from the Kachil Island. The stories from the Andaman and Nicobar Island. So in that we learn about that how the Iglesias lost his family. Then that Sanju Kumar, he saved himself and his family, but after that the one person he went away to save her and he swept away with that. Then that 13-year-old girl Meghna, she also how she lost her family and herself. Then that Almas, the 10-year-old girl, how also she faced that tsunami. This four stories in the first part we learn from the Andaman and Nicobar Island. In the second part of this lesson, we are going to learn that stories from the Thailand. This because this tsunami was affected the 14 countries. The Indian subcontinent affected the 14 countries, and one of that was a Thailand. In the second part, they give a story about one girl, which is very intelligent girl, as well as she saw a bad sign and how she was a good savior of all the people. So now we will turn towards the reading and speech about the second part of this lesson.
The second part of this story, Tilly Smith, a British schoolgirl, was able to save many lives when the tsunami struck Phuket Beach in Thailand. Though she has won a number of awards, her parents have not allowed their daughter to be interviewed on television and made into a heroine. Why do you think they took very decision? This decision. So, who was that Tilly Smith? And why their parents took that decision, that deeply we will learn in this next part of the story. Now here is a story from the Thailand. In the previous part we learn about the stories of that Andaman and Nicobar Islands. The Smith family from Southeast England were celebrating Christmas at a beach resort in southern Thailand. Tilly Smith was 10-year-old schoolgirl. Her sister was 7-year-old. Their parents were a Penny and Colin Smith. Means here they given the introduction about the Tilly Smith's family. Tilly is not too old girl. She is a small girl of only 10 years, as well as she has one brother. He was 7-year-old. So then what happened? It was 26 December 2004. Deadly tsunami waves were already on their way. They had been triggered by a massive earthquake of northern Sumatra earlier that morning. Triggered means it is underlined the word. It is caused, describes a sudden violent reaction here and undersea earthquake caused the tsunami. That is the mean of triggered. So the water was swelling and kept coming in. Penny Smith remembered, the beach was getting smaller and smaller. I didn't know what was happening. Means in this, they did not understand what happens really. They were also confused, like a Ignatius family, how they were confused. But उन्होंने क्या देखा कि ये जो समुंदर है वो धीरे धीरे ऊपर उठ रहा है. उससे पहले वो बहुत छोटा छोटा हो रहा था और उसके बाद अचानक से वो बहुत बड़ा बड़ा होने लगा और उसमें बहुत क्या होने लगा, झाग भी बनने लगा. वर्लपूल्स, टिली सॉ द सी मेकिंग वर्लपूल्स. सो देन बट टिली स्मिथ सेंस दैट समथिंग वॉज रॉन्ग. हर माइंड केप्ट गोइंग बैक to geography lesson she had taken in England just 2 weeks before. She flew out to Thailand with her family. But what happened that she remembered her geography lesson which she has taken before the 2 week only. Tilly saw the sea slowly rise and start to foam, bubble and form whirlpools. She remembered that she had seen this in the class in video of tsunami that had hit the Hawaii Islands in 1946. Her geography teacher had shown her class this video and told them that tsunamis can be caused by the earthquake, volcanoes and the landslides. Means before 1 or 2 weeks, which lesson she was learned into her school, that lesson she applied. She applied her knowledge and she remembered that why that tsunamis are coming and what is the reasons behind it. So what she did that? Tilly's mother did not alarmed by these signs, but Tilly remembered that video. So she screamed and asked her family to go out of the beach. अब उसने क्या किया कि उसे समझ में आया कि अभी सुनामी आने वाली है. So she told to that all the peoples from that beach, and her mother not sense anything terrible. She however felt that her daughter must be right. अब Tilly की माँ इतनी समझदार नहीं थी, लेकिन उसे ऐसे लगा कि मेरी बच्ची जो भी बता रही है वो सही है. एंड शी आउट ऑफ फ्रॉम दैट प्लेस. Tilly started to scream at her family to get out of from the beach. She talked about an earthquake under the sea. She got more and more hysterical. Hysterical means when you are hysterical, you shout, laugh or cry in a wild, excited way without any control over yourself. It is the feelings, our emotions, our expressions, that is called the hysterical. Said her mother, my daughter is so frightened, I thought something serious must be going on. Tilly's parents took her and her sister away from the beach to the swimming pool at the hotel. A number of other tourists also left the beach with them. Then it was if entire sea had come out of after them. I was screaming, run! The family took refuge in the third floor of the hotel, the building which stood the surge of the 3 tsunamis wave. If they had stayed on the beach, they would not have been alive. The Smiths later met the other tourists who had lost entire families. Thanks to Tilly and her geography lesson, they had been forewarned. Tilly went back to her school in England and told her classmate her terrifying tale. Means which knowledge we are taking every day in our everyday's life, that knowledge also we should apply in our daily life, then only it is a useful for us. मतलब जो हमने पढ़ाई की हुई है, जो knowledge हमने लिया हुआ है, वो नॉलेज अप्लाई करना ज़रूरी है. लाइक अ Tilly Smith, हाउ शी यूज दैट हर ज्योग्राफी टीचर्स दैट लेसन दैट वीडियो इन हर रियल लाइफ, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट ओनली शी कैन सेव दैट एवरी दैट सो मेनी टूरिस्ट लाइफ. उन्होंने क्या किया कि उसकी जो ये नॉलेज थी, इसकी वजह से उसने क्या किए कि वहाँ पर जो बहुत सारे लोग थे उनकी जान बचाई. What happened that means when that tide came, जब ये बहुत बड़ी बड़ी sea waves आ रही थी, तो उन्होंने क्या किया कि उस होटल की जो थर्ड फ्लोर थी वहाँ पर जाकर सभी लोग क्या हो गए, ऊपर चढ़कर बैठ गए. अगर उन्होंने ऐसे नहीं किया होता, if they had not stayed on the beach, or if they stayed on the beach, they would have been dead. अगर उन्होंने ऐसे नहीं किया होता, उस थर्ड फ्लोर पर नहीं गए होते, तो सभी के सभी उस पानी के बहाव में बहकर चले जाते. सो दैट वॉज द टैलेंट ऑफ Tilly's.